maybe is a good bet, but bad outcome, on a reflective display technology called Mirasol. They spun up a $2 billion fab to make it.
Well, they actually made a fab?
Yeah. There's ultimately zero customers for this next generation. It was supposed to be like a screen that looks like a magazine page, but they were never really able to reproduce the image quality.
That's right. I was working at the Wall Street Journal at this time, and like, oh man.
That was the future.
Turns out the iPad was the future.